For these, we're going to take a dumbbell and we're going to put it in the crook of our knee. We're going to go into a quadruped position, and trying to limit the use of the low back, we're just going to extend our hip with that 90 degree bend in the knee, squeezing the glutes at the top. All right, you don't have to tuck all the way under, bringing the knee towards your chest. Just go until you squeeze your glutes and then come back to roughly about 90 degrees with the hip bend.